What's going on, guys? I'm Ladies and Universes, and you know, welcome back to LEGO Star Wars Complete Saga Part 10. Now, I've not played this game in a while, same as some of the other games I've played recently. We're going to be doing Episode 2, the Attack of the Clones, and we're going to be doing the completionist thing of this. Bounty Hunter Pursuit. So we need to get one brown brick, which I think is basically just completing the 10 red things. Not the 10 red things, the 10... Ow, I just poked myself in the eye, that hurt. Getting the 10 minikits. Ow. Guess my piloting skills won't be so good anymore. Not that they were that good in the first place, but still. But yeah, let's jump in and do this free play. No, I won't do challenge yet. Like that might be good. Skip. We've already read it all. What are we actually playing? Okay, what? Okay. Wait, let's... Oh, look, we're in the X-Wing! Nice! Alright, let's see if we can find one of these. That's what we want. What's that noise? Woo! Tricky though, we have to find. Okay, alright, so we have to destroy all 10 of them, I think. Shouldn't be too difficult to attack. Oh, wait. No, let's get all the credits on that. Now this is probably a little bit stupid that I'm trying to get every coin, but oh well. Or every stud as they're calling this game, but still. Okay, so we've got a special door there in a second. Oh, wait, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, hurt myself. That's not good. Oh, nice. Wait, what? Why not just... Whoa! Oh, well, I seem to... Oh, dear, that's not good. Cool. So, whoa! Avoid that. Cool. We got that rather quickly. Cool. Oh, nice. We got all of it. Thank you. Oh wow, I can do an evasive maneuver. Where am I? There we go, I'm here. This is going to be the entire level. Nope, that's not what I'm trying to do. Nope. Nope. It's the opposite of what I wanted to do. Right. Wait, what the hell? Apparently that's the thing I can do. Apparently I can get those. No, see, I'm not even going outside of the map. What the hell? I'm not going out. Charge you that, but it's not letting me. Alright. That's so weird. And annoying. I think there was some sort of torpedo trying to shoot on me a minute ago. It would be better if I did that, if I stopped holding the thrust. With this. I just like scoop them up in one like that. Nope. What? Why? Why did you turn around? Why are you turning around? That is not fun. Oh, isn't the most entertaining thing to watch, but oh well. Despite the next thing we're about to say, just basically contradicts the last thing I said. This is quite fun. Where's the next place I can get some of these, oh my god, I'm such an idiot, I just realised. I don't need the purple things to destroy them. I'm such an idiot. What? I just reversed in a TIE fighter. That was even more weird than when I got trick-shotted by that skeleton in that episode you wouldn't have seen by now. Well, actually you would. I mean, when I'm recording this, you wouldn't have seen it, but when you're seeing this, you probably won't have seen it because no one watches my videos. I like how that's. I always have to add that whenever I talk about my own channel. I have to reference the fact that no one watches my videos. There's a very specific reason for me doing that, guys. Haha, I got it. I'm looking forward to Star Wars 8, guys. You guys looking forward to Star Wars 8? The Last Jedi? Well, that guy just vanished. Well, all of these studs are going to waste. Wow. Not actually a lot of them. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, look. Where's this thing? I don't want to, though.
I am the dark side.
That almost makes me cry, trying to do that voice. Man, I'm about to die. I'm smoking right now. Not literally, obviously. What? Excuse me, that's a standard path area. That's a standard path of the game, mate. Mate with an 8. Where's the guy is carrying the? Here we go. It's one of you. This is the droid I'm looking for. Should be enough, but just for safekeeping. Whoop! I'll just steal that one. Right. Nope. Let's go over here. Let's try that. Right. That's. That one. And where is the fifth? There is no fifth. Yes, there is. It just appeared out of nowhere. Either that or I was suddenly stupid for a moment. Did that work? I feel like that didn't work. Where's my reward? What happened? Oh, I've already done it before, I think. Never mind. Got another gun over here. Woo! Alright, felt awesome doing that. I ain't not gonna lie. I felt bloody awesome doing that. Green light, green light, green light. What item address I gave you green light. Wrong target, you green ball of crap! Oh my my god. Don't. Just get them. That was a sharp exile. For those of you who didn't know. I'm determined to destroy that thing one way or another. Mainly because I joined the dark. Whoa! Okay then. No! How did that happen? Oh. Oh yeah, I forgot I had to float over them. Okay. Look at all that money! Like how that person was just... I like how the bounty hunter was just waiting there for me to escape. Like, what the hell was the point of you trapping me there? You could have made your escape. Nope. Just wasted some studs. God damn you, game. I destroyed something over here. So look what that was. That's not gonna help. Some health, quick. Maybe I should just do this. Like, instead of doing it one by one, like a fool, like an idiot, just do that. What is happening to the ship? Oh, got three of them. Cool, got that. Right, well, let's ignore the rest of that then. Cool. Whoa, am I missing something over there? Nope. What? Douche! Thaggery is this! No. It's not how that works. Oh, I've got one health. I've got full health. Destroying the guns in Star Wars Battlefront were that easy. I die. I'm so about to die. Cool. Don't crash. Yes, okay, right, just go over and get everything. Right, cool, that works. Collect those. Collect the pink purple balls. Doesn't really seem like I'm getting. Doesn't really seem like I'm getting much of anything. Let's do a little bit of exploring first. Before I go ahead and destroy that ship. I've not even gotten everything. What? But that's not. What? Doesn't make any sense. Where was it? Where was it all? Oh shit, almost dropped the controller. Free play. Destroy it.
Destroy it.
I've already got the one from attacking those things.
What?
Flying destroyer. Hit. I don't understand what that did. Oh wow, this thing has massive guns. Come on, just do the thing, just do the thing, there you go. Nice. So we've got the 8th one destroyed over there. Wait. Oh, okay, so you can... that's one way you do that. What? Yeah, that was to be expected. I cannot for the life of me. Oh, okay, got it. Sounded like I was taking a sharp shit. Really? You're really gonna make me go all the way back there, just not gonna do this. Boom. Where are the other minikits? There's nothing else to collect. Even, what? Really? Really, bitch? Really? No. Stop. Stop shooting at me. Stop shooting at me. Stop shooting at me. Stop shooting at me. No, I didn't mean it. Oh. Ow. Oh, I can't bother, guys. I'm going to do it another time. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Obviously, if you did, leave a like and a comment, and obviously, don't just subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the next video.